morning, students.
मेन पॉइंट्स ऑफ द थीम जो हमारा चल रहा है इसके अंदर हम कर रहे हैं पॉइंट्स फर्स्ट द मेजर ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ आयन अकबरी was to present such vision of Akbar Empire where strong ruling class maintain social harmony according to its author any revolt or attempt to establish autonomous power against the Mughal state was bound to fall in other words whatever we came to whatever we came to now about peasant from Ayn Akbari वो बेसिकली ए व्यू ऑफ टॉप ऑफिशियल टॉप ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द मुगल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन क्यों नेक्स्ट बिसाइड आइन ए अकबरी वी कैन ऑल्सो यूज दोज सोर्सेज विच वर रिटर्न वेरी मच अवे फ्रॉम द मुगल कैपिटल These include those detailed revenue record from Gujarat. महाराष्ट्र एंड राजस्थान Which dated to seventeenth and eighteenth century. A number of documents of the East India Company Or also available are also available which throw light on एग्रीकल्चरल रिलेशंस इंडो पर्शियन सोर्सेज ऑफ द मुगल पीरियड use the term rayat or muzarian. For a peasant, in addition, the term kisan kisan. और आसामी वर ऑल्सो यूज Source of 17th century mention two type of peasant. Peasant. खुदकास्त एंड पाई कास्त The first kind of peasant lived in those villages. Where they had their own land piecast Were those peasants हु कल्टिवेटेड लैंड एल्सवेयर ऑन on a contractual basis an average peasant of North India possess not more than a pair. Of bullock of bullocks and two plough. Most of the peasants possess even less than that peasants with six acre of land in Gujarat were considered as affluent on the other hand the upper limit of land for an average peasant in Bengal was 5 acre. Peasant with 10 acre was considered as ए रिच आसामी,